I talked to yesterday, who said she wanted to come up and sing with me. Is she still here now? Where is she? I don't know if she made it or not, but that's all right. We'd like to do that. Oh, that's pretty. Sean Starsky on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen. From Detroit Rock City, Guitar Player Magazine called him in the top 10 hottest new guitar players in the world. And folks, he's got his own record coming out on the Eclecto Groove label, which is a subsidiary of Delta Groove, of course. But anyway, I'd like to do this song. It's called Take a Walk on the Wild Side. And I've never tried it myself. But I like to sing about it. It's a song about experience. There's a certain thing people say, well, age doesn't matter, Edmund. I respect my elders because I've been around long enough to know there's certain shit you just don't get until it happens to you, you know? And some of it's good shit, too. And even though this isn't a blues song, it's awful bluesy because it's about having been through something bad or something good, and then coming to a point of reflection where you really understand what it means to be happy because you've been bad, right? Isn't that what the blues is supposed to be about, right? I don't think it's about the chord changes or something. Maybe, I don't know. Who knows? It goes like this. And it came from Miami, FLA. Yeah. Well, I see his highway across the USA. See, blonde eyebrows on the way. She said, come on, man, I'll take a walk on the wild side. She said, come on, man, I'll take a walk on the wild side. Yeah. Holly came from out on the island. Well, in the back room, she was everybody's darling. Always like it. Sometimes she just needed the money, but she was always optimistic enough to sing.
Do